This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Unigen is a proprietary cross-platform game engine, developed by Russian software company Unigen Corp. Apart from its use as a game engine, it is used for virtual reality systems, serious games and visualization. The strongest feature of Unigen is its advanced renderer, which currently supports OpenGL 40 and DirectX 11. An updated Unigen SDK is released monthly. Unigen tech demos are included as part of the Forinix test suite for benchmarking purposes on Linux and other systems. A trial version of the engine, called the Evaluation Kit, is provided to companies working on commercial projects. Contents 1 Unigen 1 11 Platforms 12 Rendering 13 API 14 Serious Game Features 15 Other Features 2 Unigen 2 21 Platforms 22 Rendering 23 API 24 Serious Game Features 3 Development 31 Linux Game Competition 4 Unigen-based Projects 41 Games 42 Simulation and Visualization 43 Benchmarks 5 References 6 External Links Unigen 1 The last update is released on July 7, 2014 Platforms Microsoft Windows Linux OS X PlayStation 3 Android iOS Rendering DirectX 9 DirectX 10 DirectX 11 OpenGL OpenGL S PlayStation 3 API C UnigenScript Serious Game Features Double Precision of Coordinates 64-bit Multi-Channel Rendering Stereoscopic 3D Anaglyph Oculus Rift NVIDIA 3D Vision Separate Images Output Support of Multiple Output Devices with Asymmetric Projections e.g. Cave Support for Multi-Monitor Output Zone-Based Background Data Streaming Other Features Support of Shader Model 50 with Hardware Tessellation and Direct Compute as well as OpenCL Advanced Visual Effects, Screen Space Ambient Occlusion SSAO, Real-Time Global Illumination Physics Module Collision Detection, Rigid Body Physics, Dynamical Destruction of Objects, Rag Doll, Cloth, Fluid Buoyancy, Force Fields, Time Reverse Terrain and Vegetation Engine Scripting via UnigenScript Programming Language Object Oriented, C like Syntax Built-in Pathfinding Module Interactive 3D GUI Video Playback using Thera Codec Audio System based on OpenL Visual World Editor. Unigen 2 originally released on October 10, 2015. The current version is 211 platforms Microsoft Windows Linux OS X Rendering DirectX 11 OpenGL 4X Shader Languages, HLSL GLSL UUSL Unified Unigen Shader Language API C C# UnigenScript Serious Game Features Support for large scenes, double precision of coordinates 64-bit zone-based background data streaming support for geo-coordinates support for various image output schemas, multi-channel rendering support for multi-monitor output video wall stereoscopic 3D anaglyph Oculus Rift NVIDIA 3D Vision Separate Images Output Quad-buffered stereo multiple output devices with asymmetric projections e.g. Cave Support for VRPN protocol support for motion tracking hardware support for OpenFlight data format support for HAL, DIS protocols. Support for CIGI protocol development. The roots of Unigen are in the Frustumorg open source project, which was initiated in 2002 by Alexander Frustum Zaporjagayev, who is a co-founder along with Denis Shurgin, CEO and CTO of Unigen Corp., and the lead developer of the Unigen engine. The name Unigen means Universal Engine or Unique Engine. Linux Game Competition. On November 25, 2010, Unigen Corp. announced a competition to support Linux game development. They agreed to give away a free license of the Unigen engine to anyone willing to develop and release a game with a Linux native client, and would also grant the team a Windows license. The competition ran until December 10, 2010, with a considerable amount of entries being submitted due to the unexpected response. Unigen decided to extend the offer to the three best applicants, with each getting full Unigen licenses. The winners were announced on December 13, 2010, with the developers selected being Caught in Action Creative Artel, who previously developed Steel Storm, Gamepulp, who intend to make a puzzle platformer, and MedArt, who previously worked on Painkiller, Resurrection Unigen-based projects. There are currently 100 licensees of Unigen, since a lot of them are from VR and simulation. industry, including military ones. They are mostly under NDAs, thus publicly unavailable. Unigen Corp itself has released several projects based on Unigen Games. Released Cradle, released for Windows and Linux in 2015. Oil Rush, released for Windows, Linux and Mac OS X in 2012. Syndicates of Archon, released for Windows in 2010. Trist, released for Windows in 2012. Pet Shop, released for Windows and Mac, featuring web player in 2011. Demolicious, released for iOS in 2012. Upcoming Dual Universe, MMORPG on a planetary scale. Relics of Anorath. Dilogus, The Winds of War. MMT Online, playable demo available for Windows and Linux. The Dreamer's Kingdom of Kor, action RPG for PC and future for PS3. Simulation and Visualization, ACTISKU 3D Visualization Solution for Digital Marketing and Research Applications. The visualization component of the analytical software complex developed for JSC Almaz Anti MSDB, an affiliate of JSC Concern Almaz Anti. Real-time interactive architectural visualization projects of AI 3D Magus Ex Machina, 3D animated movie Simrex CDs, Simrex FDS, Simrex FTS, car driving simulators by INNOSIMULATION. Real-time artworks by John Gerard. Artist, Farm, Solar Reserve, Exercise Train Simulators by SPECTRDVS. 3D by GDINAVANTIS. Ship Simulator Benchmarks. Valley Benchmark. Heaven Benchmark. The First Direct X11 Benchmark. Tropics Benchmark. Sanctuary Benchmark. References. Video Games Portal. Carrot. Unigen Engine now supports OpenGL 40. Carrot. Development Log. Unigen Corp. Game Engines List. Source Port. First Person Shooter Engine List. Tile Engine. Game Engine Recreation List. Game Creation System. Free and Open Source. 2D Adventure Game Studio. Beats of Rage. Cocos 2D. Flixel Joger. Kirikiri Lib. GDX Moai. OHRRPGCE. Open FLORX. Pygame. Renpi. Strategus. 1000 Parsec. Vassal XCONQ. 25D Aleph. 1Cube 3D Away. 3D Blender Game. CAFU. Crystal Space Cube 2 Delta 3D Dim 3 Goo Create Glycine Horde 3D HPL 1 Earlicht Id Tech 3 Id Tech 4 J Monkey Ogre Open Wonderland Panda 3D Papervision 3D Platinum Art Sandbox Free 3D Game Maker PlayCanvas PLIB Quake Quake 2 Realmforge Retribution Torque 3D Mix Allegro Construct Classic Godot Lightweight Java Game Library Spring Wintermute Engine Proprietary 2D Construct 2 Corona ClickTeam Fusion GameMaker Studio GameSalad Muggin End Scripter RPG Maker Southpaw Stencil Ubiart Framework Vicious Virtual Theater V Play Zillions of Games 3D 4A Amazon Lumberyard Anvil Bork 3D C4 Chrome Clausewitz Engine Creation CryEngine Crystal Tools Diesel Dunia EAGL Ego Elflight Enforce Enigma Essence Flare 3D Fox Frostbite Geomod Gold's RC Hero Engine Hydroengine HPL 2-3 Id Tech 5 Id Tech 6 Ignite IW Jade Kinetica LS 3D Lithtech Luminous Studio Lin Marmalade Mizuchi Mount Framework Outera Panta Ray Fiery Engine Q Real Virtuality Redengine Refractor Riot Rage Sage Sirius Shark 3D Shiva Silent Storm Source Titan Toshi TrueVision 3D Unigen Unity Unreal Vision Visual 3D XN Gine X-Ray Yeti Zero Mix Gamebryo Hybrid Graphics Kineva Game Platform Metismo Historical Interest Brender Build Dark Doom Game Maker GameMaker Gary Kitchens GameMaker Genesis 3D Genie Filmation Freescape Insane Jedi Made Pie in the Sky Renderware Sim RPG Maker Sith Voxel Space Wolfenstein 3D Proprietary Middleware List Euphoria GameWare GameWorks Havoc iMuse Kinaps Quazzle SpeedTree Zaitment FaceGen